Many people first heard about the plight of the Timorese through our next artist. As the lead singer with the group A-ha, Morten Harket had the ears of a whole generation. In interviews and from concert stages all over the world, he has spoken up for the Timorese. When he enters this stage in a minute to perform in front of this year's Nobel Peace Prize laureates, it will no doubt be one of the high points of a career already filled with major achievements. Morten Harket will give the stage to the East Timor group, 15 people of different generations with two things in common, musicality and East Timor. Ladies and gentlemen, Morten Harket.
Silently the King.